Estonia believes strongly in the need to digitalize EU because 90% of the jobs will soon require some kind of digital skills, and this means that our regulatory framework and policies need to keep up, and completing digital single market is a necessary precondition for the future growth and job creation. And last but not least, today I will have the opportunity to introduce to my colleagues the priorities of the upcoming Estonian presidency.